Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Google Meet application on your laptop. Friends, this is super easy and quick tutorial for you. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's start by downloading the Google Meet application. To download that, you have to open the Google Chrome application. So this is the browser I want to download the Google Meet. So once you log in, you will find the All Apps icon here. Click on that. There you will find Meet, that means Google Meet. Click on that. Now you can find we are on the website meet.google.com. Here you can start by clicking the new meeting by using this browser, or you can convert it as a desktop application. To make that, just find the three dots here, then select install Google Meet. Click on that and say install. Now you can close the Google Chrome browser. Now you can find the Google Meet application has pop up. Let me close for a while. You can find the Google Meet application on my desktop. Just double click on that, and you can start by joining the Meet by entering the code or link here, or you can start your own new meeting by clicking the new meeting button. And you can start with create a meeting for instant meeting or later as you prefer, and allow the all notifications and access. Now you can share this link with your friends or family or colleagues, and you can start your own Google Meet session. So that's it friends, this was the quick and easy tutorial on how to download and install Google Meet application on your Windows operating systems or laptops. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.